Damien. It's all for you.
You might think you've peeped the scene. You haven't. The real one's far too mean. The watered-down one, the one you know, was made up centuries ago. They made it sound all wacky and corny. Yes, it's awful, blasted, boring. Twisted fiction, sick addiction. Well, gather round, children.
Listen, listen.
Can we get much higher?
So high.
Did I tell you to go down the rabbit hole? No. Everglow did that. So hopefully you won't have to go through that. See, it's a reason why no one's the same. There's a reason why certain people are in America at this point. There's a reason for every season. There is a reason for every season.
Listen,
you know, thing is, man,
God trying to tell him something.
You know what I'm talking about?
So let me tell you something.
You know, you have some people that's into one religion, some people that's into another religion. But that's fine. You can stay in that lane. But some of us are here to align all of these legions together to form one. Now, that might not ever happen. Maybe not, you know. Some people believe in Jesus. Some people believe in Krishna. Some people believe in Allah. Some people believe in voila, you know, magic. To each his own. I sit on my throne. And you can watch that while you sit on your throne. Can you copy that? A cat with nine lives. A cat with nine lives. How do you know which life you're on? You know, just something to think about. You know, because sometimes people lie to themselves. What's the point of lying to yourself? You're only corrupting your own temple. It's simple. Think for a change. Change and think.
He was a mean son of a bitch. Dark inside. Same type of dark as your dad. Beat me senseless, and my grandma too, and when he died, I danced. But he kept on coming back. Standing in my room, suit all gray and stinking from whatever mold was growing on him in that box. One day, he grabbed me, and he was real. His nails were long from growing in the grave, and they cut me, Doc. Cut me deep. So, Grandma, she taught me a trick. Gave me a prism. I want you to know this box, inside and out. Don't just look at it, touch it. Stick your nose inside and see if there's a smell. Know every corner, every single thing.
Why?
Because you're gonna build one just like it in your mind. One even more special. So next time that bitch comes around, you'll be ready.
Did I tell you to go down the rabbit hole? No. I did that. So hopefully you won't have to go through that. That's what's up. That's what's popping. The thing is that if one thing is not for you, don't deal with it. Because me, I love my lane. I'm not a part of any cult, but I am occult. I am an occultist. I do study all of the cultures, but I would never be a vulture. I'm not a savage. Maybe a Seminole, I'm not a savage. You know what I'm saying? I'm native to this land. It's like a one-man band. But just talking a little shit. At the same time, what is a witch? My type. The good, the bad, and the ugly. The thing is about witches is that their nature, and they follow their nature. Some lie. I don't like the liars. Why hide who you are? Put a mask on. Look at a stripper. The stripper doesn't mask who she is. She uses her abilities and her power of persuasion to get what she wants. And she's upfront about it, and you can tell. So, to be honest, I love my witches. But I do feel as some of you guys are confused as to what you really are and who you really are and what you're really doing. One thing that you should realize and know about some people, certain vessels, humans on Earth, cannot be touched. And if you try to touch them with your spells or curses, you might end up in hearses. See, the thing is that you don't realize is everybody has family. So, before you go trying to put a spell or curse the unfuckable, you might want to do some background or research about the person who you're interested in. And if you ask God about the person, you'll get an answer. And that goes as far as who the person is. Are they the truth? Or are they fiction? Because one thing you don't want with the gods is negative friction. So, if the dark side is only an addiction, you should rethink your steps.
Like the movie The Ring.
Awesome.
One.
Ah! Come back here, you.
Giggity, giggity, crabbity, giggity.
We're not gonna. You're all a bunch of fucking assholes. You know why? You don't have the guts to be what you want to be. You need people like me. You need people like me so you can point your fucking fingers and say, that's the bad guy. So, what I met you? Good? You're not good. You just know how to hide. Come on. Big way.